Bob Ajisafe is the British light heavyweight champion. Light heavyweight is a very, very popular division. You got Kovalev, you got Bihop, you got Adonis. Who would you want to fight first of those three guys?
Oh, you've got them big players out here stateside. Out of them three guys, I'd probably say Kovalev.
Why? He's called the crusher. He touches people and they go down.
He's a big puncher as well. Bihop as well. I mean, he's a legend in the game. You know, someone like that, sharing a ring with someone like that would be phenomenal. But, you know, I've got so much respect for that guy, you know, setting the trend for boxing. So,
what's your record right now?
Say again?
What's your record?
I'm 14-2.
And you're the British champion?
Yeah, British champion.
What's it like to be the champion in England? They love boxing, where it's a religion on its own.
Yeah, it's good. I mean, it's really good to be a British champion. It's a great achievement, and I'm just living up to my expectations at the moment.
Matt, what gym do you work out of in England?
Ingle Gym in Sheffield.
Sheffield, is that where David Haye's from?
No, that's London.
Oh, no, that's Kell Brook is from. What do you think about his fight with Sean Porter?
Yeah, he's got a big fight coming up. Hopefully Kell can pull it off. He's in good shape. You know, he's in fantastic condition. So it's going to be a tough fight, obviously, Sean Porter. The guys over here, obviously, you know, leading boxing in the USA, so it's going to be a tough, big ask for him.
Bob, who are the most, give me the three American fighters that are most popular in England, that the UK fans love the most? Who do you have, top three?
Andre Ward, probably, definitely.
Andre Ward?
Yeah.
Floyd?
Yeah, Floyd. Yeah, Floyd's probably the biggest one, yeah. And the American fighter.
Is it Brandon Rios? He's pretty popular out there.
Think so in the UK?
I think so. I mean, yes, fans in the UK, I mean, they send me messages on Twitter all the time.
Yeah, one of the heavyweight guys, I'm thinking.
Oh, Deontay Wilder, he must be popular,
yeah,
now.
Yeah, he's popular, because he crosses over sometimes, so he's quite popular in the UK.
If Wilder fights Tyson Fury, who wins?
That's a tough fight, you know, that's a big fight. I'd probably say Wilder.
Wilder, why? Knockout?
I haven't seen much of his boxing ability, to be honest, but he takes most people out, doesn't he, in the first couple of rounds.
31-0, 31 knockouts, yep. Never went past.
But then again, he hasn't really fought anyone, you know, as a contender. He hasn't really fought anyone to test, you know, to push him or extend him. So, you know, it's a 50-50 fight, in my opinion.
There you have it. Stay tuned. We'll look out for you. Hopefully you do big things. For EsNews.com, I'm Melissa, back reporting.